everyone, it's Reuben here. And as you can see, I'm in Cardiff today. It's your Great Western Railway Thames Turbo in first Great Western livery. So yeah, I'm going to be doing a little bit of an explore down here today, so sit back and enjoy. So I'm starting my journey at Leicester today, and went on the 708 cross-country service to New Street, and then New Street changed for the 827 service to Cardiff Central, which was delayed by about 6 minutes due to late running train at Gloucester, but cross-country think it was signalling issues, which I don't really believe, because everything else through Gloucester seemed to be fine. And so yeah, that's how I got here. However, I have not filmed much except a couple of short videos and all that. So today's plans: gonna go up the Corton branch line, and then after that change the car to Queen Street, go to Cardiff Bay, and then after that I'm gonna go up Philly with a change of car to Queen Street, and then back to Queen Street, up to Pontypridd, and then back to Cardiff Central. And if there's anything else just to fill any spare time with, I'll of course do that. Yeah, I don't quite know why this is a Welsh poster, and yet there's a southern train here. Anyways, it is 175002 leaving Cardiff. Police on me by the end of this day, because I'm probably going to butcher up all these Welsh names. I just want to say that TFW actually done these loud units really nice. Yeah, G Love Strange calls class 150s loud units. Cardiff Queen Street today, which will be the changing point for most of today. Station, or as some people like to call it, Ribena.
unfortunately, I don't see any Ribena around here. Just a bunch of trees and some houses. Some of these trees are growing too close to the tracks, by the way. We have reached the end of the line. We're at Coryton. We're going off this train and then going back on the same train. Ouch. Ah, that hurt. I really need to be careful when the tables. Everything, yep, I have. Oh yeah, Coryton. Very nice. And, oh, I've got like loads of time to kill. So I'll just hang around for a bit, pretty much. Let's see what's in the area. So yeah, Coryton. Not much around here apart from the main road with a zebra crossing. What appears to be a doctor's surgery of some kind, and bus stops, of course, and there's a little off license convenience store around here as well, where you've got your news, maps, and pies and pasties and sandwiches, top-ups and all that. My Rover ticket's allowed on these buses, but come on. I don't want to do buses, I want to do trains. Anyways, so we've got about like 20 minutes or so to kill around here, so I shall kill that and then head back to the station to get the train. Right, we have just left Coryton and heading the other way back to Cardiff. Won't be going back to Central Station, I'll be going to Queen Street because the next station I plan to go to is where I want. Well, I can't speak, can I? I mean, next station I plan to go to, I have to change at Queen Street for. And that is Cardiff Bay. And we're at Whitechurch, by the way. Yeah, we just pulled in as soon as I filmed the last clip. Finished filming it, that is. I'm leaving Reuben. No Ribena there, unfortunately. Which is a real shame. So yeah, well, I was at that station on the mission actually. All I was doing was there with my companions and like, go and give smartphones to all missionaries from my church at a meeting we call Zone Conference, where all the missionaries in a specific area, this was the missionaries in South Wales, meet together to receive training. So you all might like to know. We're leaving Tide Glass Station. Tide Glass. I wonder what he's like. I mean, I've never met him before. Right. We're now leaving Heathrow level. So
saw a freight train on the line up to Rimney. Hopefully that's... Nah, it won't be on the points. I don't think trains are allowed to block junctions. Anyways, this train is one that's going to Radder. All these American missionaries I work with. Yeah, the freight train is sitting in Heath High level. All these American missionaries I work with, they called Radder Radar. So I think the mispronunciation police will have to come to Wales. Anyways, next stop's Cardiff, Queen Street. Those doors look well wobbly, don't you think? Slightly worse on the other side. I've just got off 15254. So, I'm at Cardiff Queen Street now. There is one thing I must address about this station though. Simon Trains and his brother Ian came here in 2013 and encountered a Jodsworth. I think the video from that's still up if you want to go check it out, but yeah, so I thought I'd mention that. Hopefully I won't run into any kind of trouble like that today. So yeah, I've got to go find the Cardiff Bay train. Well, you know what has happened? I've missed the train to Cardiff Bay. Time at this station.
Service to Carlton.
So I think I'll have to walk it there now. Shouldn't take too long, I hope. Yeah, there's one at 12:54, but I can't be bothered to wait. So I think I'll go and walk the streets of Cardiff to get there. I'm out on the streets of Cardiff and near the junction to Cardiff Central, and there's 66139. Stop there waiting for a train to pass and ignore these orange and turquoise things known as buses. We're focusing on trains. And the beauty of the valleys of Wales and Cardiff. If only if I had get the camera out sooner, because that's a class 319 or filthy bugger as G Love Strains calls them, that's been converted to flex. Yeah, so I'm at the crossroads near Cardiff Central Station. I made it to Cardiff Bay Station right now by walking. Baker and blah, blah. Don't ask me to say names in Welsh. But Bay in Welsh is spelled B-A-E. Just look at that. Yeah, Cardiff Bay. Transport for Wales Station. And it has only one platform. So yeah, we've got waiting children bins and all that. And some buffers. So yeah, that's Cardiff Bay Station. I shall go down to the bay, have a look around and get something to eat, and then come back later about 1:30 or 2:00.
between those times to get a train up to Queen Street. I am at Cardiff Bay. Yeah. Very nice area this. And it's a much beautiful day. Much better than the first time in Wales, which was very long ago in 2004. When I was about to turn 8, that was. We shall of course be visiting two of these locations that I visited that year later today. I thought I'd also take a moment in the middle of the video to recognise the fact that this is being filmed on September the 11th, which is 20 years on since some very dreadful events took place back in 2001. Yeah, those was probably some of the worst attacks I had ever heard of during my lifetime. So yeah, back at the flat I lived in Brighton, me and my family, we just got home and we turned on the TV and we saw clips of like the second plane crashing into the second tower and thought it was a trailer for a movie, but then when we saw clips being played again we discovered it was actually something that had, dreadful that had happened. And my heart goes out to all who were involved in the attacks on that day. Anyways, that's all I had to say. Enjoy the rest of the video. So yeah, the Cardiff Bay. Very beautiful indeed. I love this place, to be honest. Need Tico Sprinter to come here and count all the indeed, to be honest, I use. What's in the subway? It's a chicken and bacon footlong sub with tomatoes, lettuce and cucumber inside, chili wave Doritos, sugar-free Mountain Dew. Yep, and there's napkins as well. And do you know how much napkins did? £8.39. The dirty evil Robin. Now on board 150, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3. Some numbers right up there. Yeah, so this is an unrefurbed W150. I'll be taking this to the Cardiff Queen Street and changing my train to Rimney to get to Caerphilly. So yeah, that's 152, 153. And this is going Pontypridd, which I'll visit later. Here comes my train. And there's another sprinter, 152.1. The red robot. Forget this. Right. Leaving Queen Street Station. We'll be travelling on this train as far as Philly. Don't worry, I don't have to have it. We are now coming into Heath High Level Station. I've got to look carefully at the station. Find Caerphilly because I can't hear any announcements or nothing. Now pulling into Caerphilly Station. So yeah, I'm going to go and have a look at the castle here. That gap in Queen Street Station is huge. Here's Caerphilly Castle. I came here when I first went to Wales in 2004. When I was a kid. And would turn 8 just under a week later. Brings back so many memories being here. Yeah, from here you can see the bit that's falling over. It's that tower there. This is like the entrance to the castle. There's lots of geese, and this is quite a beautiful moat. That was a nice little visit. Caerphilly. Brought back plenty of memories from the first time I went to Wales, which was a long time ago that was. So yeah, I'm waiting for the 1447 service to Penarth to get back to Cardiff Queen Street so I can change for a train up to Pontypridd, which will be probably be the last location to visit today. So yeah, Caerphilly Station, it's Transport for Wales station, and guess how many platforms it's got? It's got two. Wait a sec. Hold on a sec. I just need to go and check something a minute. So. Alright everyone, that was just a dog. I think I've said it before, but my past history with dogs has not been good. Yeah, there's apparently a third platform at this station. That's platform one, this is two, and this is three. So three platforms at Caerphilly, actually. not just the old common two platform stations here. Anyways, I'm awake for me train back to Cardiff. And look what's taking me back to Cardiff. An old class 319. But it's a 769, 769-002. Get out of the way, people. Ooh, it's packed, I'll try, please. Let's see. It looks like I've got one. So that's all good. Yeah, the class 769s. As I mentioned in the clip of one leaving here earlier, it's so late me diesel. USB sockets. 769 James Bond coming in. 769 007. Yeah, this will be my car to Queen Street. Brilliant. Last time I rode a class 319, or a filthy bugger, or to put it a little bit cleaner, a filthy unit, was back in 2014. That was from St Pancras up to Luton Airport Parkway. Class 319s are trains I've known since I was very young. Because I used to live in Brighton, they used to operate trains from Brighton up to Bedford on Thameslink. which had the City Flyer brand at the time. And they also did Connex South Central Express services into Victoria Station.